And let's continue on
from there.
Corner, Galay, and from the red corner, Mothim. Such energy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack.
And it's down. What? Oh.
Massive damage.
Oof. Galay barely holds on, so let's finish this. That didn't do much, so I should stick with Psycho Cut.
Hit by Silverwind.
And Galay goes down, but well, I might be able to take this back with Monferno, which I know I can. Here we go.
Monferno is sent out. Yanma protects itself. The red corner evades the attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its evasiveness rose. Corner still can pull up a move. It's speeding up. Yanma protects itself. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Hit that hurt.
You know, like its speed needs to be raised any higher.
Rushing low! It went down! Monferno restored its health. Mawile is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Monferno starts to attack. A brilliant hit. The battle is getting intense. Results are in. The The blue corner has won the game.
All right.